now since ain't seen him ever since. Ride around with a 30 now, I feel like Curry. Jamaican team eat me up. Don't fuck on hoes, cause I got a wife and shit. But if you talk crazy, I'll still pull up and pop your bitch. I don't fuck with niggas on that slimy shit. So I move along on my ASAP Barbie shit. Securing bags on my DJ Khaled shit. Why these written ass niggas thinking they owning this? It don't make sense if it don't make sense. He don't got sense, ain't seen him ever since. Ride around with a 30 now, I feel like Curry. Jamaican team eat me up like she eat curry. And I heard these new niggas telling lies to the public. Keep telling fibs, end up backed up just like public. Man's them gon' cut when they see a young nigga rich. Even though my plan was to make everyone around me rich. Never gave a fuck, never gave a shit.